Hey guys, let's cook today. See, it's frozen. I have some goat meat here. I cleaned the goat meat and I put seasoning and then I put it in the freezer. And then we're gonna make some rice and beans. See this goat meat right here. I'm gonna put in a pressure cooker because goat meat, the meat is a bit hard. I mean, it takes a long time to cook. So I'm going to put in a pressure cooker so it can be cooked easily. This right here, I got some beans that it's already cooked. I put it in a Z-bag because I don't want to keep, like, you know, cooking the beans every day because it takes a long time for the beans. So I got some beans here. And I have some green plantain, some tostones. I get the bag sometimes because when you get the fresh plantains, sometimes they are not good. I don't know what's going on. And I have some cabbage here. So let's go. Let's cook with me. And I'm gonna pour some water in here. So I got my meat in there. I'm gonna pour some water in here. I already have seasoning. You see the seasoning there? Seasoning is already there. So now I'm gonna cover this. If you don't have a pressure cooker, that's fine, but just put in mind that it will take long time to cook. Because the pressure cooker is gonna make it faster. I'm gonna cover this and then I'm gonna check it in 10 minutes. Now I'm gonna get the rice ready. So I have 2 cloves of garlic. What I have here are some bay leaves and some cloves here. And I have some grapeseed oil. And I'm gonna fry my beans. So I'm gonna put the beans in here. I'm gonna add some seasoning. And some pepper with that. So I'm gonna add the water beans in there. I have some thyme here. It's already clean. That's why I put them in the Z bag. So I'm gonna add some thyme to here. Alright, now is the time to taste the water, see if it needs more salt. Yeah, I need more salt, so I'm gonna add some salt there. And I got my rice here. I'm gonna clean my rice. Alright, I got my rice here, and we're just gonna add it to my. Okay.
So we work with